too. I just want to thank all of you for being here tonight. Thank these guys. Woo. Wow. All right, guys. Thank you so much. We sure glad you folks came. We're certainly glad the Holy Spirit of God's here tonight. Welcome to Fulfillment Fest. Here we are on it is Tuesday night, isn't it? It seems like it's all meshed together. Has everybody been enjoying being in the presence of God? Let's see him change. Isn't that amazing? A lot of you guys are faithful. I've seen you here, and I just want to thank you for being a part and bringing the Holy Spirit that you have. We all have the same Holy Spirit, but coming together, we're looking for that corporate anointing, and we just thank you guys for being a part. So thank you so much. And before we get started, remember, I hate to do this, but we do have an offering box. If any of you guys feel like you're supposed to, think about it. Put a little in, that'd be fine. But in the meantime, I want y'all to welcome everybody around you. See if there's somebody you haven't met yet. And just, let's do that. And then I'll introduce our speaker tonight. Okay, is that good? Now smile when you say hello. All right. We appreciate all the young people tonight and here, some new ones I haven't seen. We're glad you're here. Yes.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Mr. Easton. You know what we do, guys? We have different. We started out about 6 months ago going around visiting pastors and churches and inviting them to be a part of this. And so then we started a Tuesday morning prayer thing to lay a foundation for this tent time, for the tent of meetings. And so Steve, who's going to be our speaker here in a minute, he's come to some of our prayer meetings, and he's a good friend of Jimmy Benson's. And I know Jimmy Benson's a good friend of the Lord, so you know what I'm saying? We know our speaker is a good friend of the Lord's too. So we're glad. I want y'all to welcome Mr. Steve Silverheel. We're going to turn it over to him, all right? Thank you, sir.
Thank you, my brother. God bless you. Thank you so much. Praise the Lord. Are you glad to be here underneath the big tent tonight? Amen. Isn't God good? I'm telling you, I'm ready. I'm ready to fire it out there. But before I do, I'm going to have a dear, dear friend of mine come up here and sing a couple of songs for you. This man is quite a singer. I wish I could sing just half as good as he does. He's a good man. He loves the Lord. He's a precious, precious saint of God's. I want to introduce Mr. Frank Williams. He's going to come up here and sing a couple of songs. How many of you love the Lord tonight?